During the Cold War, Northern California vineyards worked diligently to ensure you were provided with the finest of wines. But something even more important to every American was happening in the same region. Your freedom was being preserved.
In 1953, the submarine USS Tunney surfaced off the California coast to perform a top-secret mission, to become the first submarine to launch a nuclear missile. The missile was called the Regulus, and it gave the submarine the ability to deliver a nuclear warhead to a target hundreds of miles away. Regulus submarines and their nuclear missiles would be deployed off the Pacific coast of the Soviet Union during some of the most volatile years of the Cold War.
It shall be the policy of this nation to regard any nuclear missile launched from Cuba as an attack by the Soviet Union on the United States.
The Cold War was a real war. We felt that at any minute we might be called upon to do what we were supposed to do.
The first warheads in the world that were going to go off in mutual nuclear exchange was a Regulus warhead.
Today, submarines provide the backbone of the United States nuclear deterrent. But before Trident, before Polaris, the Regulus program, now largely forgotten, started it all.
U.S.S. Vineyards is a national story and one of our most endangered historic places. The fact that she could be subject to uncontrolled flooding at any moment due to the condition of her hull should be a concern to all Americans. I urge you to support the effort to save the Olympia, our national historic landmark.